hands in the air, wave to them, let them know you love it. You're fast on dirt 410 wing sprint cars. Oh, what a beautiful sight. Dirt is beautiful. All right, first straightaway, get ready. Everybody on your feet, get your phones out. Get your videos, get your pictures. Show all your friends where they should be. Right here at the Florence Speedway for your fast on dirt 410 wing sprint cars. Let them hear you, Florence Speedway.
and stand on this side of the straightaway to see what the victory lane celebration is this time. All right, here comes the 22 through the infield. We're getting over here to the front straightaway. Good-looking 22.
It feels good. You know, it's been a real struggle this year. And we just haven't been where we feel like we need to be. We got our biggest weekend of the year coming up at Atomic next week with the Outlaws, so it's good. Build some momentum and get a win. And, man, my family and everybody that puts their name on this race car, they didn't give up on me. I was making poor decisions at the racetrack and, you know, back qualifying efforts. And every night, it seemed like, just digging us a hole. And we finally put a whole night together. Man, it's a relief.
Well, it looked like some good decisions tonight. The car really popped off early, and like, you kind of calmed down and just waited to kind of let this race come to you. And once you got to the point, man, it was hammered down and gone.
Yeah, for sure. You know, I was just kind of biding my time there with Sam's. I had some wing left, and he, you know, being the leader, that's hard because you don't know where to go. And we got to racing each other, and I think the 34 car got me once. I don't know, it was kind of hard to see in traffic, but kind of showed me the top of 1 and 2, and I felt like I could hear him up there. So I just started ripping the top of 1 and 2, and I didn't feel like I had 2 and 3 and 4. I could kind of float the middle, like you said. Just a good night, man. I can't thank my family, my mom and dad, my wife Amber, my son Lane's here, Jeff Karshner's a huge supporter for us, and everybody else that just puts their name on this race car. This one's for all in.
Well, what do you think about this Florence Speedway race? It's pretty good, huh?
What a badass place, man. What a cool racetrack. I hope you have us back.
We would love to have you back. How about it, race fans? Let's hear it for tonight's Fast Week. Winsprint Car